Welcome to Icekeeper 1. My name is Carrie and this is a planter area in my front yard. Recently I've redone the drip irrigation zone for the plants and I've added a few more perennial plants to the planter area. My next step is to prepare this planter area for mulch. What I'm going to do is take a square mouth shovel and everywhere the soil meets the edge of the concrete I'm going to grade the soil to where it's about an inch below the top edge of the concrete. That way when the mulch is installed, it will meet the lip of the concrete and not spill out onto the sidewalks and curbing. The extra dirt that is removed from the edge, I'll place and smooth out in the planter area. Once I get all of the edges done around the planter area, I'll take a broom and sweep the sidewalks. And when that's done, I'm now ready to install the mulch. The mulch I'm using has the brand name of Soil Pep. This is my favorite mulch and I've been using it for years. What I'll do is take a bag of mulch, cut the top off the bag, and scatter it out in a small section of the planter area. Then I'll smooth out the mulch to where it's about an inch thick, just deep enough that it covers the drip lines. In bigger areas, after spreading out the mulch, I'll take a rake to smooth it out. Each bag of mulch will cover around 25 square feet, 1 inch in depth. If you apply the mulch deeper, you'll need more bags of mulch. My planter area is around 280 square feet, and it took 10 bags of Soil Pep to mulch the area. Also notice along the edges how nicely the lip I created catches the mulch. I've tried other mulches like shredded bark and bark nuggets, but have not liked the results using them, because after a year or two, these types of mulch bleach out and then need to be recharged or removed and replaced. Soil Pep not only looks good for years, but is good for the soil that it's placed on. It also inhibits weed growth after it's installed. With the mulch installed, all that's left to do now is take a bit of time to stand back and admire the results. The mulch gives the planter area an appealing background texture, and even my neighbors are commenting on how good the planter area looks. If you like this video, please share it and click the thumbs up. And to see more of my videos, visit my channel Icekeeper1 on YouTube.